Hello and thanks for watching Proactive's Crypto Report. Bitcoin has plummeted to two-month lows of $18,800, while Ethereum, which looked to be on a roll, encountered a stiff resistance that brought its exchange price cruising down to $1,500. The plunge is likely due to a strong US dollar, which surged on confirmation of Federal Reserve rate hikes and ongoing safe haven demand for the greenback at the expense of equities and non-US currencies. Network tokens, unsurprisingly, fell the pinch, with Cardano, Solana, Polkadot, Polygon, and the smaller caps all shedding mid to high single digits. After soaring in the past few days, Ethereum Classic, a legacy alternative to Ethereum, dropped 16%. The decentralized finance markets also took a beating, with Curve, Compound Finance, Uniswap, and Aave losing over 10% of their respective market caps. Investors can now look to see if the markets can offer up a correction. Elsewhere in the news, Ethereum's final upgrade before next week's landmark merge suffered a few hiccups as around 5% of network validators went offline during the process. That said, most commentators, including Gnosis founder Martin Koppelman, said it was nothing dramatic. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.